GetUp director Simon Sheikh has blamed the flu for a collapse live on the ABC's Q&A program last night. Mr Sheikh slumped on the desk while the Minister for Climate Change, Greg Combe, was answering a question about the carbon tax.
He's not okay. Simon is not okay.
He was taken to Sydney's Liverpool Hospital and later released. Mr Sheikh says he's been working on a number of important campaigns and may have been burning the candle at both ends.